Alright, here we go. Start. New game. Empty. Leader is gonna be me. My buddy's gonna be Lord X. And, guess game mode will just be, okay? Guess I can do this. So I'll have more OGS people this time. Cool. Even here's rumors that Canada is a safe place, free of the threat of zombies. With nothing to gain from waiting around Florida, he decides to brave the death road and travel north. Okay. To start the journey, the group decides to grab some supplies from a nearby location. Oh, I should probably turn off the fan, but that's noisy. In order, okay. So we go to Yalmart, rest stop, Quiet Hotel, Quiet Factory. Yalmart. Okay. I got a rebar. Lord X got a hatchet. Lead. Follow. Alright, let's go. Let's boogie. Thanks, Lord X. Boom. Bam. Boom. Food. So don't get cool medkit or medical supplies. Food pass. There's more stuff back there, it looks like. This a gun. Cool. Oh, I have to pick it up. Rebar. Nothing in this bathroom, huh? Anything in these turlets? Let me check my screen in there. Okay, it's a little bit behind, but it's going okay. Oh, got more stuff here. I guess I guess that's everything. Let's get out of here. Come on, buddy. Quick. back to the car. We did it. The group finds an inn open for business. The owner wrings her hands, screaming, 10 feet, I'll watch over you. I say, hey, hey, hey. She is super creepy. Drive off with no sleep or pay 10 food. How much food do we have? 14? Well, they said if you, like, have too much food, it's just gonna get stolen anyway. So I'm gonna do it, even though it seems like a bad idea. But we got awesome sleep, apparently. Cool. Everything will be fine if I can get to Canada. We gotta get Lord X back home. See if cars block the road ahead. A pileup is so bad that there's no obvious way through. Aggressive off-roading or find a new route. Let's do aggressive off-roading. Sounds too good. Oh, shit. Lord X plows through the shoulder near the road. It's going fine until the car slams into a rock. Oh, Lord X. Well, we still got our car. Wish I was playing more video games. The group drives into a city and starts to get dark. Try not to lose track of time. Things can get bad after the sun sets. I guess we'll go to this one. There's a place to help someone. Okay. Got some toilet gas. That's kind of gas. This is zombie. It looks so weird. Can't even tell what I was looking at. So. Junk. Man, this house is huge. Shotgun shells, not bullets. Not shit. Wait, who's that? Hey man, Ezra. Okay, you can follow us. So this is not an OGS version, but nothing bad about getting a buddy. Who've been through here? Alright, I guess we shouldn't screw around too much. We could get in trouble if we stay too long. It's getting pretty dark. I guess let's just leave. Ezra catches up with the group at a safe spot. He offers a reward and thanks. So we can recruit him, we can get training from him, or we can get medical supplies. Medical supplies seem pretty awesome. So he didn't join us. That's cool. It's fine. Got lots of gas. Group sitting around the campfire, finding this campsite was rough, so they are getting in a bad mood. Roof eats a decent meal. Plan out tomorrow. It's a good use of time. Helps focus on the big picture. And I got good wits. We're all happy here. There's a large horde of zombies on the road ahead. The group isn't sure if they could get through them or not. Take a detour. The group decides to take a detour. This is usually a bad idea. They get lost for a full day until finally finding an alternate route. Use a ton of gas. The group is low on food and eats half as much. Well, that's not good, but at least we didn't get hurt, I guess. This is the camp. Whoa! Two cans of food for 25 units of gas. Shit. No. Sorry. An interesting place. Hey, get out of my house. Sorry, man. Yeah, can I slot control somehow? Wonder if we can keep one for a pet? No, I don't think it's a good idea. Oh, it's Hunt! That's my friend. It's nice to see a familiar face. He is being thrown out by his former group. They seem pretty angry. Hunt shrugs. Calm under fire, perk mega buff. Hunt's composure reveal, shooting reveal. Oh my god. I don't need all these weapons, right? Let's hunt up. Oh. Hey, I guess that's good. Kinda worried this thing's gonna break. I guess I'll use this first. This place is actually kind of awesome. Got all kinds of stuff. This is the best siege I've ever seen. Not that I've seen that many, but is that a freaking gun too? Damn. We like destroyed all the zombies. That was crazy. How did we do so well? Morale and skill, morale and health, max health for me. Could be selfish and take that. I'll do this. Cool. We should try finding efficient cars to conserve our gas. Not that you get many choices. Just go to sleep. A storm descends on the group in the pouring rain. The zombies of the city search for the living. Mild hunting, late afternoon. What do we got? Our food is worse, so let's go to the restaurant. And give Hunt this pistol. And Lord X, let's swap this off here. Don't need that. Let's get rid of the knife. And I'll do this. Cool. This place looks scary. Thank you. in here. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I remember I read someone had gotten killed because of the exploding propane tanks, so I should be careful about that. I guess the last boss is dead. How much? Ooh, the car's not doing good. Oh, that's not good. What? The group spots a bakery van that's broken down on the side of the road. The van is irreparable. The bread moldy and inedible. There are some sugary cakes that are still good. Bah. While walking through the inn. Woods, Ian doesn't pay attention to where he is going and falls into a deep puddle of water. His ears fully submerge, and his supplies in danger. Oh, that's bad. While walking along the outskirts of town, Ian finds a small sporting goods store. It's picked clean of loot. Thinking all is lost, Ian spots an old SUV in the back of the store. SUVs have crappy gas mileage and are slow. They're also very durable and break down slowly. Just don't bother taking off jumps. Oh, that's lucky. Rain starts pouring down, it's hard to see. The shapes of the zombies lurk right on the edge of darkness, and the group isn't sure what will be worse, continuing or stopping here. Go down the side road and camp. Okay. We ate all our food? Jeez. What? The group goes against their judgment and camps in a city apartment because there's no zombies around. When they wake up, there's the building's on fire. Who leads the escape? I don't know. Run out now. I'm gonna lead the escape. Ian tries to keep calm and observant. He keeps very calm. He plans a fast way out They leave unhurt. The group gets away. The group finds there is no food left at all. Well, we already didn't have food, right? Prepper cabin? We need food, big grocery store. Let's do it. I don't know if we should keep going. We got so much stuff. That's right, I guess. How much food is that? 22 food? Shouldn't press our luck, right? There's a Twinkie truck on the road. It's upside down. The door to the back is locked tight. Who salivates about the bounty of processed corn syrup that must be inside? Owl hunt. Well, it's Brack. Let's get Brack on here. Brack is a medic type. Yay! No, we don't need food. Let's go sleep. I'm gonna pause it here. Let me look at my stuff. Looking at my stream advertisements, basically. Oh. I don't know, guys. I mean, I know no one's watching, but not many people paid attention. Well, it's going well, though. I mean, the game is going well. That's What? No. See, the Lord X retweeted me, but he must be at work. Okay, let me get back to the game. That sucks. Well, I guess. Lord X caught a catfish. Hun is hurt. Oh no. While walking along the road, Ian spots a gas station. Cool looking muscle car. Oh, we got lots of gas though, for now. Hun is having near crippling tooth pain. I saw this once in a cartoon. Using old cartoon shows as inspiration, decides to tie his tooth to the car door. Sorry about that, huh? Flashing? Does that mean it's super dangerous? Let's keep going. Let's explore this here office. You know, you're pretty messed up. Let's have you rest. Brack. You take a knife. An extra knife. It's all OGs here now. Okay, why am I fighting everybody? Can we get water? Is there anything to get? I mean, it's the office. Hey, you. Let's take a breather here. Worrying about you, man. Got some food here. Somebody's have been snapped. Whoa, here we go. The jackpot. Okay. possible toilet gas. Not sure why there's lots of gas in the toilets, but that's how it is in this game. Our next getting tuckered out there. The music's kind of like overly relaxing. This is the entrance area. Toilet bullet. Let's dip out. Oh, it's Jenny. Huh, can we take Jenny? Oh. Oh. That's kind of messed up. I'm sorry, Hunt. You're hurt. I gotta leave you behind, buddy. Sorry, Hunt. Y'all got hurt. F20 food? Oh. We got four people in it. We got food. What? I'm confused. What happened to the gun? Oh, two guns here. I guess we'll go. So what are we doing here? Why are we here anyway? Are we gonna find gas or something? Not a door. Okay, Barry, that's fun. The hell of a thing. Full heal, I guess. Wow. Car breakdown. Yeah, it's hard to fix it. Well, that sucked. Walking is bad. Yeah, I guess that's okay. Jenny cuts herself pretty bad while goofing off in the fucking house. She probably needs stitches for her arm. Brack is a surgeon, right? Oh no. Brack effed it up. I did it. What, we're gonna run out of gas? That was fast. Hybrid car. Cool. No, we gotta leave you. Sorry, Whammy. Ian was dead. That's so sad. Ian. Finally, you got some of this place. Everyone's unhappy. Brack demands that either Lord X leaves or Brack does. Say it, don't spray it. I don't know what that means. Okay. Oh, it's Aaron B. It's nice to see a familiar face. Cool. Aaron's not very smart. Well, driving car Jenny gets into a big argument with Aaron B. Cat video pictures. Jenny's ranting. Try to ignore it, tell Jenny to shut up. Jenny feels better, but everybody else feels worse. It's pretty funny. Drive around more? Thank you. A little bit here. Yeah. Jenny's pretty messed up. Someone has to leave the group. Oh, well, Jenny, I think it's time for you to go on your own. Ian died anyway.
Thank you.
that easy. That's pretty nice. That's kind of bait. Should I get triggered? Maybe just take a look at it and see. Yeah, this is. Marculio. Alright, let's save it here. Alright, well, I enjoyed it. I know nobody watched me, but maybe someone will watch on the replay. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you next time. Bye-bye.